There once was a boy named Pierre, who only would say,
I don't care.
Read his story, my friend, for you'll find at the end that a suitable moral lies there. One day, his mother said, when Pierre climbed out of bed, good morning, darling boy, you are my only joy. And Pierre said,
I don't care.
That's good, Kathy.
What would you like to eat?
I don't care.
Some lovely cream of wheat.
I don't care.
Don't sit backwards in your chair.
I don't care.
Or pour syrup on your hair.
I don't care.
You are acting like a clown.
I don't care.
And we have to go to town.
I don't care.
Don't you want to come, my dear?
I don't care.
Would you rather stay right here?
I don't care.
So his mother left him there. His father said, get off your head or I will march you up to bed. And Pierre said,
I don't care.
Uh-oh, I can't see the word. Oh.
I would think that you could see.
I don't care.
Your head is where your feet should be.
I don't care.
If you keep standing upside down,
I don't care.
We'll never ever get to town.
I don't care.
If only you would say I care.
I don't care.
I'd let you fold the folding chair.
I don't care.
So his parents left him there. They didn't take him anywhere. Began to fall. A hungry lion paid a call. He looked Pierre right in the eye and asked him if he'd like to die. And Pierre said,
I don't care.
How much time do we have, Kathy?
Hours. Don't worry about it. This is the album version.
Okay.
I can't eat you, don't you see?
I don't care.
Then you will be inside of me.
I don't care.
Then you will never have to bother.
I don't care.
With a mother and a father.
I don't care.
Is that all you have to say?
I don't care.
Then I'll eat you if I may.
I don't care.
So the lion ate Pierre. Arriving home at 6 o'clock, his parents had a dreadful shock. They found the lion sick in bed and cried, Pierre is surely dead. They pulled the lion by the hair. They hit him with a folding chair. His mother asked, where is Pierre? And the lion answered,
I don't care.
His father said, Pierre's in there. They rushed the lion into town. The doctor shook him up and down. And when the lion gave a roar, Pierre fell out upon the floor. He rubbed his eyes and scratched his head and laughed because he wasn't dead. His mother cried and held him tight. His father asked, are you all right? Pierre said,
I am feeling fine. Please take me home. It's 9:30.
The lion said, if you would care to climb on me, I'll take you there. Then everyone looked at Pierre, shouted,
yes, indeed, I care.
The lion took them home.